Jos Verstappen makes his first scheduled pit stop and things go dramatically wrong. Somehow, unbelievably, no one is critically injured. The young Dutchman freeing himself from the car.
Another view of the Benetton pit fire at Hockenheim, this time from the rear three-quarter, and it's plain to see how close things came to becoming a major accident had not the fire extinguisher carrying mechanics acted so quickly. Jos Verstappen appears remarkably calm after the event.